for the last time, where's Kitty Galore?
I don't know. No! No!
Don't like the water, huh?
No, anything but water, I beg you.
Diggs, that is not a valid interrogation technique.
Back off, Butch. This is how we do things downtown.
Oh, you really think I'm gonna fall for your good dog, bad dog routine?
Human!
Oh! Hi! Hi! Hi!
Hey, doggies. Ew!
Guys, question. Why is butt sniffing always your fallback position?
Hey, don't knock until you've sniffed it. Now talk!
No, no more water! No more water!
Agent 47?
Tab?
We're getting a
burst. Tab, come in, can you hear me?
Compromised.
Aw, man, where'd you get one of those fancy collars?
Agent, wait. If you're not working for Kitty Galore, who are you?
Name's Catherine. I'm with Meows.
Meows? Collar. Laser.
Oh, wait. Hold on, hold on. What's Meows?
Mousers enforcing our world's safety. Feline intelligence.
Feline intelligence, huh? Okay, quick. What's 8 times 8?
64.
Ha! Wrong! It's 8, carry the 3, move 2. I'm gonna have to get back to you.
Meows protects the world's cats against the pooch peril. That's you, Rover.
Human!
Ah!
Hide, hide, hide. Oh, 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 oh.
Can't you doggies do anything else?
Ugh, why is this always our fallback position?
Oh.
So you weren't hired by Kitty Galore to find the bird?
Wrong again, Fleabag. My mission is to find her and take her down. See, Kitty Galore, a.k.a. Ivana Clawyou, was one of Meow's best agents until about a year ago.
No, don't come any closer.
She was on assignment at a cosmetics factory when a guard dog chased her into a vat of hair removal cream. Careless beyond recognition and humiliated by her fellow agents, Ivana left Meows and returned to her home.
What is that hideous thing? Freaking out the dog! Get the thing out!
Scram!
But it's Christmas.
I'll make them pay.
After that, she went rogue. Changed her name to Kitty Galore and has been bent on revenge ever since.
Wait, if she wants to destroy all dogs, why are you trying to stop her?
Contrary to your belief, all cats aren't evil. We care about humans just as much as you do. Kitty wants revenge on dogs and humans, and that is why she must be stopped.
Hey, doggies!
What is wrong with you, kid? How many times can you go down the same slide? I'm sorry. I mean, coo.
Mommy! Mommy!
We've been compromised. Unless you turn into a parrot, never talk in front of humans.
Listen, I know Kitty. She's coming after this bird, and you're gonna need my help.
Sorry, Agent Lick-a-Lot. No cats allowed.
Ah, finally. Something we agree on.
You guys don't have a choice. Just try and stop me.